was a staple in Mike Socha's rotation this year behind Jared Weaver and CJ Wilson. Got to start in the ALDS game 2 against Yordano Ventura.